Hello everyone. So today I move into my room at Cambridge. It's so cool. I'm moving into Magdalene College and my room is on the third floor. So that's going to be fun, taking stuff up. Does it count as the second floor? Because you've got ground one, two. Anyway, it's a lot of stairs. So I'm going to be exhausted, but I am so excited. I realised I didn't actually pack any sort of overnight bag. As you can see, we stayed in a travel lodge last night. So I have like no makeup. I can't even find my hairbrush. So maybe I will have to just move in looking like this. But hopefully I can find it in the mess.
See? Dancing with my girls, only having two drinks, then leaving. It's a funny thing that you never gain self-control.
We are all packed up now in this little Ford Fiesta. Guess it's been a while since you last said sorry. Crying in the dark at your best friend's party. You've had enough, gotta turn the lights up, go home.
Couldn't wait to turn 15. And you're blinking, it's been 10 years. Growing up a little at a time and all at once. Everybody wants the best for you, but you gotta want it for yourself. You can take him if you want him, he's a judge. Secrets from the girl who's seen it.
Whoa. Holy. Oh my god. Whoa. This was the middle band? Oh my god. What?
Whoa.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Oh my god, it's huge!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I've got to call my mum and show her this. Me and Lee are currently unpacking. There's loads of stuff, but that's good because there's loads of space. There's like this whole cupboard thing here. There's another little cupboard thing in the entryway. There's a cupboard in the wall. There's a wardrobe. And I've put the sheets on my bed. Yay. And my caterpillar. And yeah. I don't have everything yet for my room. So we're going to go out later into town and get other bits. But for now, we're just unpacking. This window doesn't open, which is probably just as well. I call this window spider window because there's no way to open this window. It's like nailed to, but there's loads of spiders that have gotten in there and they all make webs and it's kind of creepy. That one there, I think is my room. And this is the view. Get a video. Where do we go? Hello, so we have almost finished unpacking. It's about 12:30 now.
Yeah, 12:30.
It's about 12:30 now. There's still quite a few clothes on the floor, but we've got plenty of storage. But we're hungry and my back hurts. So we're going to go and get something to eat and get some other bits and pieces that I need while I'm here. Yeah. Just a few bits. It is now 6 p.m. We moved in at like 8:30 in the morning and it's almost done. I've got my gown here. It's really cool. And yeah, I'll be excited to show you all when it's finally finished. Hello, I am finally pretty much unpacked. Lee has gone home and I'm in my bed now. That's a tap from next door if you can hit that. I'm in my bed now, spending my first night in Cambridge. As a Cambridge student, I guess. it's just surreal. The view out my window is amazing. It's raining and I can hear
just, it's not crazy city noises, it's quite peaceful. I feel so lucky, I'm next to the river. I've even got my gown. Am I showing it you? I can't turn the camera around while I'm filming. But I've got my gown and my door. I need to finish decorating. A tired but good day. And I made a friend, so it's going well so far. But let's see how the week progresses.
I've woken up after my first night in Cambridge and I'm still tired and achy from all the stuff we did yesterday, but I feel good. The room's looking a lot better and I can't wait to do a room tour and show you guys. And today I am doing life admin, sorting things out and all of that. I love sitting next to this little window seat I have, watching people go past on the river. It's so nice and pretty. And yeah, it's just gonna be a chill day, recovering from the big move yesterday. And I'm really excited. This properly marks the start of my time at Cambridge. It doesn't feel real. It feels like I'm living in a bit of a dream really, but I'm so excited to start. Hope you enjoyed this moving in vlog and yeah, get ready to hear more from me soon. Bye.